One of the things many of us lack, or say we lack, is the time to do the things we dream about doing. For hunters, that excuse just got a little tougher to justify. Since 2014, the Wyoming Game and Fish Department has offered hunters a chance to hunt some of the most enticing big game species in America. And now they're giving them more time to plan that hunt should they win. Since its approval by the Wyoming Legislature in 2014, hunters had a July 1st deadline to purchase their $10 Supertag or $30 Supertag Trifecta ticket, leaving them just a few short months to make plans for what is truly a once-in-a-lifetime hunting trip. At its meeting last month, the Wyoming Game and Fish Commission voted to change the deadline to January 31st, effective for the 2022 hunt season. Now, if you're not familiar with super tags, they're an extra chance for hunters to win a chance at bypassing traditional hunting license draws to hunt highly prized big and trophy game species in Wyoming in the toughest of areas to draw a license, while providing substantial dollars that pays for wildlife conservation in Wyoming. These dollars fund things like mule deer studies, chronic wasting disease surveillance and research, and access programs for hunters and anglers. Super tags have raised over $7.6 million for wildlife conservation and big game management in Wyoming, offering hunters another chance to get a moose, bighorn sheep, elk, mountain goat, deer, black bear, antelope, mountain lion, gray wolf, and wild bison tag. The Super Tag Trifecta gives hunters a chance to really go for it and hunt any three of those species. The appeal of super tags is that winners can hunt any open area for the species they win or select, with only a few exceptions. The preference points they've patiently accumulated over the years can stay unused. In the process, the Wyoming Game and Fish Department raises critical revenues to fund important department initiatives that benefit hunters and anglers now and in the future. Again, the new deadline for buying super tag and trifecta chances is January 31st. This is Ray Hageman with the Wyoming Game and Fish Department.